We are here with Peter Corbett.
Hi, how
are
you?
And he is an expert in everything. I went over your bio and I was like, okay, squirrel. I was there for quite some time.
Keeps going.
So we are fortunate to have you in Bermuda. This is not your first time in Bermuda.
No, it's been 2 years since I got engaged here.
Wow.
So it's a special place for me and my wife.
Oh, welcome back to your special place. Did she come back with you?
Yeah, she's just down the hall.
Nice. All right. And we are at the Reefs, and we are in the wine room. They hooked us up for this.
They did.
And today, we are going to be doing a Facebook Live, and everyone that's tuning in right now, you're going to get the opportunity to get a wealth of information from an expert in innovation and disruption and social media, online, offline, and you've worked with huge companies. I'll name out a few. I mean, when it comes to TV, ESPN, Disney, huge networks, technology. You've worked with Facebook, Google, Microsoft, Intel, and name brands such as Coca-Cola. I mean, the list is endless.
Been keeping busy.
Not bored. You don't get much sleep, but
No.
So, how did you get to work with all of these companies?
Took time. Yeah. I mean, you named a few of the clients we've worked with over the years. Mm-hmm. Probably 25 of the Fortune 500 now have been clients of ours. The big ones we're working with right now are Volkswagen, Kroger, Sam Adams, the beer company, which many of you may know.
I used to be a beer manager, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Was in my
so you know Sam Adams then?
Boston.
Oh, yeah.
And I lived in Boston.
Oh, yeah.
So huge Red Sox,
I hear the
Patriots,
accent. You
Celtics,
picked it up.
Little bit.
Yeah. So it just takes, I think, a lot of hard work. You start doing great work, and people hear about what you're doing, and over time, more and more people reach out. It's really as simple as that. I think I was fortunate to bump into enough Fortune 500 marketers along the way in New York and DC and Boston and San Francisco or wherever, and they said, wow, the work you're doing is great, we'd love to hire you. So that's sort of how the snowball gets rolling.
And where are you based right now?
New York,
the Big Apple.
The Big Apple.
Everything happens in the Big Apple.
Yeah.
And you are known for being, you support innovation and disruption.
Yeah, people hire us to help them figure out what's next.
Yeah.
Sometimes they hire us to help them figure out what's actually happening, and then we help them create what's next. So that requires having really talented designers, engineers, strategists on our team. There's almost, I think, about 85 team members now at iStrategy Labs. Yeah, disruption is a reality every single day, depending on the business you're in, but there's almost no industry that's not being disrupted in some way.
All right, and we have one of the biggest audiences on social media here in Bermuda, and I'm sure that they will all tune in to find out everything that is happening right now in 2017 in terms of innovation. And as a small business owner, you've worked with some huge companies.
Yeah, sure.
What would you say to someone that owns a small business, entrepreneur right now, about what they can expect?
Yeah, I mean, I grew a small business, right? So this company started as just me in my apartment. It was only me for the first year, and then I had one employee the second year, and I had two the third year. And what I started focusing on was, how do I put as much value out into the world as possible? How do I share what I know about marketing or technology or entrepreneurship or otherwise? And when you have that mentality of like pushing value out into the world, what happens is the world wants to talk to you, and it responds, and it kind of gives you value back. And so that's the key thing to think about, no matter what industry you're in, or no matter how big the business is. And then the other thing is really always being focused on, whether it's a product or a service that you're selling, that's incredible. Like, there's never going to be a lack of need for products that are better or services that are better than the competition. So if you're doing really great work, you're creating an awesome food company or an awesome technology company, people are going to want to buy that product or that service. But if it's crappy, they're not going to do it. And everyone's going to talk about how crappy it is on Twitter or Facebook or otherwise. Or everyone's going to talk about how great it is. So make it great. You can't just like skate by with something that's mediocre.
All right. And that's just a little bit of what you're going to get. At 3:30 today, we're going to do a live Facebook Q&A with you. Again, we're going to have a room full of entrepreneurs here in Bermuda. And, that's the next biggest thing here in Bermuda. The next biggest source for growth is going to come from, our entrepreneurs and our small businesses. So a huge opportunity once again. Peter Corbett here in Bermuda. Tune in and definitely ask as many questions now. You can comment on your questions and then tune in real time and submit your questions.
All right, looking forward to it.